Sid, this film has been, of course, exciting for you for various reasons, and everyone's talking about who the killer is eventually. Our polls today, we did across the media polls, we did with the media, which is members, thank you so much for voting, all of you, as well as online and television and radio, and the results are quite interesting. Actually, I know them by heart, but I will actually still tell you. The result is quite exciting. It's 31% of the base thinks Sonakshi is the murderer. 18% think Sid is. 28% say Akshay Khanna. And 23% think someone else.
Yes.
Is it you?
Is it you?
I've murdered a lot of things, but films, I don't know. So, Sid, what do you have to feel about your about people who think that you have such an innocent face?
Oh, I think that's for them to judge on this Friday, on the 3rd. And yeah, I think I just want to say I'm really excited to be a part of a murder mystery. I think we don't make enough of them. And for me, this is my first time being accused of murder. And it's been lovely. I think he's extremely talented. I met him years ago, oddly for the same film, and then for some reason never happened. And I think I was meant to be a part of this film, that it happened this time, and it's coming out this Friday. And I hope also for his first film, that I think he's worked really hard and he's made a fabulous film, that it works for all of us. And yeah, we'll find out on 3rd now, ki ye poll sach hai ki jhoot hai, or who won. And is there somebody winning who gets
18,
it?
No, well, they just get our intense love if they go to the theatres on Friday.
Okay, so thank you
18%
guys. Yeah,
think you're innocent, but does that apply to your personal life as well?
On what am I being charged for in my personal
you
life?
Tell me.
For what? No murders in my personal life, only.
No? Whatever. Yeah. Any accusations?
No.
Is there an interrogation?
So a lot of ladies have killed me with their looks.
They can feel you with their looks.
Killed me with their looks.
What is your status? We must tell everyone really wants to know. Because there's so much speculation. Are you single?
I am single.
All right. So that means you won before. There's some shattering noise that happened. I think somebody broke her bangles.
Samalke.
Who is there? I wonder who that is backstage. Yeah. Kisne apne tode? Nahi, somebody has said. Theek hai, single hai toh achha, it's okay. It opens various doors and these days windows as well. We won't ask you all because we'll ask you after next film because then it'll matter. What about your status? Should we ask you?
Why do you want to know my status? Firstly, I am very upset. I have been the quintessential good girl of Hindi cinema and your 31% people think I have done it.
Because maybe what you're projecting is not what is.
Maybe.
So, are you a seductress or an adulteress in the film?
Well, they're both similar.
No, they're different.
She has two sides to her.
Okay. Well, there's two sides to me and I think that is what attracted me to do this film, to be able to play one role in two different ways, and which was most exciting, and to be directed by Boo. I think I must say that when you watch the film, you will not ever think once that this is a first-time director's work. He's done such a fantastic job and he goes down in the list of my favorite directors. Yeah.
All right, fantastic. And I know that Sonakshi's done an immensely wonderful job and we can't wait for everyone to see your work on Friday. Akshay Khanna, truly one of my favorite actors, and we see so little of you all
but
the time.
You never work with me.
Yeah, I have at this time. Listen, I got rejected once by you in my office on a film. Yeah, I wasn't directing. I direct very few films. You said no to Kurban, which, well, we won't talk about how that shaped up eventually. But I'm glad when you came. And again, it was for a cop's role in Ittifaq. And I was telling Juno and Boo, and I'm like, listen, this dude is like really weird. Yeah. He may say yes, he may say no. I have no way of gauging from his tone about what he's going to say. Because, you know, you have a really scary tone, Akshay. You have no tone at all. And that's really scary. Like, we don't know whether you like someone, don't like someone. Like what you hear, don't like what you hear. Why are you like this?
I don't know. I have no clue.
You have no clue why you're like this. I want to tell you, this man, and Shah Rukh said it, fantastic actor. We all know that. We all love him. We see so little of him. Monday to Friday, he's in Bombay. Then he goes to Alibag. Nothing. If he's winning an Academy Award on Saturday, he will not come back because he's in Alibag on Saturday. Yesterday, we had a cast and crew screening for a film where everyone is saying he's done outstandingly. He said, it's too far. I can't come and it's 9 p.m. I'll be asleep by then. I'm like, here, we're in a zone of vanity. I'll go anywhere to see something that I've created, you know? And no matter what time it is. So again, I ask you, please answer my question. Why are you like this?
Yashraj is too far. I live at Malabar Hill. So I've kept my trial at Famous. So I'll watch it there.
What do you have to say about this? You've worked with Akshay. I mean, you've known him for so many years as well, Shah Rukh.
Yeah, he's extremely reticent and quiet, and that's why perhaps he come across as strange, and which is
he never
not
said
true.
Strange.
No, that's why you come across as strange. But I genuinely, yeah, I've had few interactions with him, but they're always a little off beat. You know, he's got a different beat that he dances to, and I find that very interesting personally. Also, I met him just now backstage, and then he went and sat in the sofa on the right side, and then somebody said, go and talk to him. I said, nahi hogi isse baatcheet. Akshay se vartalaap kuch 12-15 din ki ho gayi hai. Ab agli baat, he said, but you know him so well. I said, yeah, but this is our knowing each other for a very, very long time. Yeah. But I like this not being able to fathom what kind of person he is. And I think in his enactment also, and this is too patronizing for me to be saying it, but I don't mean it patronizingly. I genuinely mean it as an audience. From Himalaya Putra onwards, whenever I've seen him as an actor, and which is seldom, too less, like Karan says. Or maybe that is what is beautiful, that he comes once in a way, and when he comes, he really, really creates something unfathomable as an actor. I really, really appreciate your acting here. And this is honest truth. Having said that, why you're like this, I can also ask you, why the hell are you like this, man?
Well, I think Sid, Sonakshi and Akshay had a tremendous kind of interesting synergy on set. I think they were like three completely different energies colliding. Sonakshi coming from a certain space, Akshay from a certain space, and Sid from a certain space as well. But I think the impact of what they brought to the table, and that has a lot to do with the director who kind of brought them together.
And their home-cooked food. Yeah. All thanks to auntie. Yeah. Yeah. Unka namak khaya, inka sab kuch, inki roti jo, diet food, sab kuch khaya. Yeah. So I think that was our lunchtime every day on set where we all bonded in the first few days. And we kept it going. We kept that culture going. All throughout shoot, we've always had our meals together. All thanks to Junu and Boo and Auntie right here for feeding us. And I think they're one of the warmest producers. And they make you feel like the whole set was feeling like a family. It has a very gharelu vibe.